Hi children, hope you are all happy and safe at home. Today, let us learn some topics from the chapter Real Numbers of Class 10 Mathematics. The first topic in the chapter is Euclid's division lemma that we discussed already. Now let us learn the next topic, that is Euclid's division algorithm. See children, an algorithm is a series of well-defined steps which gives a procedure of solving a type of problem. That means an algorithm is a step-by-step procedure for solving a type of problem. The word algorithm comes from the name of the 9th century Persian mathematician Ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi. Now, Euclid's division algorithm. This Euclid's division algorithm is a technique for finding the HCF, highest common factor, of two given positive integers. That means it's a technique. Euclid's division algorithm is a technique to find the HCF of two given numbers. Let us see what is meant by an HCF of two given numbers. Children, you are familiar with the term GCD, the greatest common divisor. HCF is another term which refers to GCD of two given numbers. You know how to find the GCD of two given numbers by factorization. Now let us recall the steps involved in finding the greatest common divisor, that is GCD, of two numbers 30 and 18 by factorization method. Let us factorize these two numbers. See 30, 2, 15, 3, 5. Therefore, the factors of 30 are 1, 2, 30 is equal to 1 into 30, or 30 is equal to 2 into 15, or 30 is equal to 3 into 10, or 30 is equal to 5 into 6. Therefore, the factors of 30 are 1, 2, 3, 5. The factors of 30 are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 13, and now 18. Let us factorize 18. 18, 2, 9, 3, 3. Therefore, the factors of 18. See, 18 is equal to 1 into 18. 18 is equal to 2 into 9, 18 is equal to 3 into 6. Therefore, the factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. So, the common factors of 30 and 18. The common factors of 30 and 18 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. 1, 2, 3 and 6. These are the common factors of 30 and 18. Now see, which is the highest factor? 1, 2, 3 and 6. The highest factor is 6. Highest common factor. So 6 is the highest common factor, HCF. Therefore, HCF of 30 and 18 is 6. HCF of 30 and 18 is a plus HCF 30, 18 is equal to 6. Therefore, HCF of 30 and 18 is equal to 6. This is factorization method. Now let us see what is Euclid's division algorithm. Before discussing the steps of Euclid's division algorithm, let us see the research involved in this algorithm. See, 30 hours, 30 is equal to 18 into 1 plus 12. 30 divided by 18, 1, 18, 12. That means 30 is equal to 18 into 1 plus 12. And we know the common factors of 30 and 18 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Now children, you find the common factors of 18 and 12. We get the common factors of 18 and 12 are also 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, we can say if C is the common factor of A and B, in the representation A is equal to B cube plus R, in the representation A is equal to B cube plus R, where 0 less than or equal to R less than B. If C is a common factor of A and B, then C is the common factor of B and R. Once again, if C is a common factor of A and B, then C is also the common factor of B and R. This research has its application in Euclid's division algorithm. Now, let us see the step-by-step procedure for finding the HCF of the given numbers 30 and 18 using Euclid's division algorithm. Using Euclid's division lemma, we can express 30 as 30 is equal to 18 into 1 plus 12. When we divide 30 by 18, we get the quotient 1 and remainder 12. 30 divided by 18, quotient is 1 and remainder is 12. So, by Euclid's division lemma, 30 is equal to 18 into 1 plus 12. Now, let us take 18 as the dividend and 12 as the divisor. Then 18 divided by 12. 1, 12, 6. So, 18 is equal to 12 into 1 plus 6. 18 is equal to 12 into 1 plus 6. Now, take the recent divisor, that is 12, as the dividend and the remainder as the divisor. 12 divided by 6. 2, 12, 0. There, the remainder is 0. So, we can express 12 as 12 is equal to 6 into 2 plus 0. See children, in the first step, 30 is equal to 18 into 1 plus 12. Here, the remainder is 12, which is not equal to 0. Remainder is 12, which is not equal to 0. In the second step, 18 is equal to 12 into 1 plus 6. Here, the remainder is 6, which is not equal to 0. Here, the remainder is 6, which is not equal to 0. In the third step, 12 is equal to 6 into 2 plus 0. Here, the remainder is equal to 0. So, this is the last step. And in the last step, the remainder is equal to 0. And the divisor is 6. This number is the HCF of the two given numbers 30 and 18. That means HCF of two numbers is the divisor in the last step. That means the step in which the remainder is equal to 0. So we say HCF of 30 and 18 is equal to 6. So HCF of two numbers is the divisor in the last step, where the last step is the step in which the remainder is equal to 0. There the divisor is 6. That gives the HCF of the two given numbers 30 and 18. So HCF of 30 and 18 is equal to 6. This procedure is called Euclid's division algorithm. Children, I hope you understood the process, all the steps you understood, and you are able to do the questions given in the